Welcome back to my channel Swati Saj Creations. Today's recipe is homemade pizza sauce. Let's see. Tomatoes, carrot, beetroot, capsicum, onion, green chilies and garlic. Now, cut it into pieces. Grind them in the mixture. Make that fine puree. Take a pan, heat it well. Do not add ghee or oil in it. Now, once the pan heated, please add the puree. Boil the puree well until the moisture evaporates. Now you can see all the water is evaporated from the puree. Let's start adding red chili flakes, oregano, sugar, salt to taste. Red chili sauce, and tomato ketchup. After adding all the ingredients, please mix well. Now mix well. If you want to watch pizza recipe, I'll put the link in the description box. Swati Saj Creation presents lots of variety of recipes. Do watch them, subscribe my channel and please hit the bell icon. Do share it with your friends and families. Please follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Pizza sauce is ready to serve. Thank you. Thank you for watching my channel.